And the dialogue goes like this. Well, if you weren't nearsighted anymore, who would you be? If you didn't have dry eye anymore, who would you be? And are you really ready to let go of this? And where is there somewhere in you resisting the change or sabotaging the change? So that with Acetylcholine and MSM, those are positive, natural healing agents. Here you go. Whoa, it's causing this big reaction. I don't know.